What is up? Like, I didn't realize I was live there for a second. I was like, shit, this didn't work. Because of the recent hack. Put in a new stream key, so apologies. If there's any difference. But what up? Back to playing some Warframe. Just some chill out sessions because I still don't want to go back to playing Terraria because I'm still very upset that I lost to the final boss. But that is neither here nor there. Let me just adjust you. There we go. And my daily reward for today by our good old friend Cephalon. It's Maris. God, he gives out terrible ones sometimes. Teshin gives out the best ones. All we need is damn credits. Okay.
Yep. I have a new frame. I just collected. Valkyr.
Ooh, and I have all this stuff goodies too. Rhino Prime, I collected that over the weekend, and... Woo-wee! I kind of want to start another Lich. This is a Parvos. I want the Arc at Plasmor. So, we might spawn that today if I'm feeling it. And there's... Actually, I think I might just do a ton of stuff. I want to farm the... what's it? Knights of Nabarus event. Halloween event. Which is... Yeah, sure. Which I just do not have everything yet. And I would like to have everything. Yeah. I also got this cool pump in the end. It's gonna be funny. Today we're gonna play some Wukong. Stay away from our good friend Titania. Although I might play with the Valkyr. Also, I got this. Kuva Brahma. Which is what I was after with that Kuva Lich last week. I was impatient, didn't want to wait for the stream to do it, so I went ahead and got myself my first Lich weapon, the Kuva Brahma. Check it out. Look at that. Boom.
Ordis has been counting stars.
Whole damage. All accounted for. Oh, that's right. I want to get one of the mod drops from... What's his face? Vor. The corrupted one. Because I need the... I want to get viral on the Kuva Brahma.
Please return covered in blood.
So we'll try that. We'll try that. I also might want to try Axie Fissures. I really want to get the, oh, it's just defense. What does it say? I also completed this yesterday.
Yeah.
We might do this. That might be worthwhile. 150, what the hell? 5 different lanes of Eidolon, yeah. I want Zeneric as well, because I'm going to be farming Zeneric. Affinity. Tell you what, we'll just go Vor for now. Do some stress tests. These are speedruns, bruh. Bruh? Didn't even say stress test. Runs. Yeah, I want to see how this goes. I need Vor's. The rifle one. Because I have the pistol one. See, look at that! That is ridiculous. Best part is, you don't have to reload it. Look at that, that is ridiculous. Weapon is off the Zane. He spawns in, I think. He spawned in for me in like 2 minutes in, or is it just random times that he spawns? Clone, like a nub.
The raid is off to a successful start. Oh. Extraction is available.
Also detonated like midair, so then I can click again to detonate it. pretty fun. Also want to level this up. With the Kuva Lich weapons as well, it's worth noting. Every time you form it, it gains 2 extra levels. So you can level this up not to level just 30, but level 40. It's ridiculous. Shit, missed. Well, the blowback's pretty bad though. Yes, trust yourself. Yeah, missed. Oh my god, Clone, get out of the way. You idiot. We've got some oomph. It's not that powerful. Not yet, anyway. This is my Wukong, anyway. I haven't built, like, for just pure survival. This guy is just designed to just survive for as long as he can. And if any of you guys know Warframe, you know Wukong is ridiculously strong. He's ridiculously hard to kill. He has, like, what? 3 lives every time you kill him? When you kill him, he gets a random buff. Gets revived back to full health. Like one of them is like you get more loot, one of the ones you go invisibility for 30 seconds. Another one is, I forgot what the last one is. Not only that, I just have ridiculous armor, ridiculous health. Then his number 2, change it to an invincible cloud, okay? And you heal yourself. If you look at the top left, my health is back. You heal yourself. That's ridiculous. Look, I'll hit this guy. Hit me. Oh my god, he can't. Alright, fine. It's like, ow! Yeah, I res. My health goes back. But it's only when I move, which is strange. That's weird. It's strange. Asshole. I hate those agents. You guys want to extract? I still have 3 levels. Normally I would leave if war was here, but that boss. Ugh. I'm really excited to get my Rhino Prime. I'm super excited. I've got all of his, what is it called when they have, change your abilities? I forget the name, what it does, but, you know, abilities like that. Mods that's fundamentally from the Syndicates. Mod modifications. This is the boomstick. This is the boomstick. I want a decent secondary. I want the AK Lex. Oh. Where's the Aragon crystal? There's some drop off. Oh my god, hello. See the dex? Like, it's not bad. Dex Furious is not bad, but I need to change my weapon. Get a better one. I think I'm. I need to go off. I want the Arcoplasmor from the Sister Parvos. I don't know how you spawn a Sister Parvos. I really should have checked that before I came on. God damn it, Phil. You're so useless.
As long as you can.
Ugh. Also, this ability, which I think is ridiculous, heals your doppelganger, your clone, which is your one. So he's just about to die. Oh, he's dead. All that easy to go. Some more? Yeah. God damn it, Phil, you keep scaring me thinking it's the boss. Stop it, Phil. Did well back, it's not bad. My favorite Warframe was probably Garuda. But then I got her, had a lot of fun with her for a couple hours. Then I was like, I'm not sure about this anymore. She's great. I love the whole keep yourself at such low health, do ridiculous damage and stay alive using that. It's really fun, but you have to juggle a lot of abilities. And there's a time for that. But just look at those damages. DPS, bro. This isn't even my final form! You fools! Man, this is like Helm's Deep. Helm's Deep kind of shit. Where is he? Where is Vor? I haven't even left this room yet. If I move around, he'll spawn. Ancients. Hate those guys. At least favorite unit. He's not spawning for some reason. Why am I walking so slow all of a sudden? Ooh, I got this. Damn, I think my connection has gone a bit crazy.
have just found. They could not do this without you.
No! Fuck, I missed it! Oh, that's funny. I am the host. Yay! Ugh. One thing I don't know, do I need? I need a phase 4 again. Why didn't he spawn? Look at the wiki. It's not a stream for me if I don't have some wiki to look up. War.
Messages in your inbox, operator.
Ooh.
They are not as encrypted as they should be.
What is this? Ugh. Just rub it in my face, you nerds. That is super mean. Sign up Prime Game. Can I do the defense thing and just try and do the... Yeah. Try to survival again. Try and see if we can draw him out. I think we can draw him out.
They have shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way.
Time it right. Oh my god, what the hell?
I've delivered a life capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Why are you doing more work, clone?
Get ready for a capsule.
So they want to farm. Yeah, I want to farm that one. There's one boar. I need a hero. Is he run? It's kind of funny how they like ragdoll. Oh.
Making progress. This will help our cause. When you are ready, go to extraction.
If I can, I just, oh, got him. Yes. Hey, poor bastard. I'm not seeing the lore spawn. That's ridiculous.
Ugh.
Bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Can't quick fire this, which is annoying.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tano.
Ugh. I'll try one more time to get Vor. Just like one more roll of that. Ugh. Oh, instantly get Vor. That's Vor there. The scene. Ember, Titanium, Baruch.
Salvation, they will lay down their arms and wait for the baptism of my Yannis King. The Tenno are lost, and they will resist, but I, Vor, will cleanse this place of their
for God's sake.
Another life support capsule is available.
It's a pestilence, I already have that one.
This death is temporary. My existence is forever. I cannot be destroyed.
Right, I'm getting a lot of Earthbound crystals. Ugh. I've been playing Titania for so long I forgot to keep popping my twin. My celestial twin. My Wukong monkey boy.
Is making progress. This will help our cause. Extraction is available if you need it.
because the weather is terrible. I wanted something better. I want the rifle one.
Come on, pistol.
What? I was like, what? I was like, that's all you gave me? And I give it everything. That's it. Spare one. Okay, I'll try one more time. Because we actually got Vor. Because I was afraid he wouldn't spawn for some reason. We'll do Knights of Nabarus.
I'm so tired.
Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make your presence known. Lex has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending life support.
Aaron's just gonna destroy everything. Two Necros. Necros.
Get ready for a capsule. Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Prepare for life support. operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. Extraction is available if you need it.
Those numbers. Oh, got him. Oh, I don't know. I've never had this much trouble with Vor before. I only got one spawn out of like four rounds. Ridiculous. Let's see how to spawn the sister of Parvos. I can try that. Okay. I'll be honest, this is my first time doing it. You have to do a Granum Void. I'll be honest, this is my first time doing it. So, please bear with me. I cannot remember if it's any good. Oh boy. It's terrible. Looking like it's more of a critical weapon. Critical chance.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
We'll leave it at that. Yeah, this goes. First time doing a random void. And I'm straight in. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. I'm straight in. Is that good? Did I get us time? What's happening? Am I doing good? I think I am. Oh boy. What's happening? Good. What happens now?
This next candidate claims she has shed the bonds of idleness
and
aspires to become your sister.
You have proven yourself many times over. Let us see if you have steel in you.
Excellent. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part here.
Sisters, we have a neonate. Induct her at once.
Someone else spawned in on me. What the hell's going on? Did I get my sister? I didn't even see what weapon she was offering.
You
do all the Proteus stuff now, I guess. I'm gonna test Proteus a good Warframe. I still don't know how to do the Granum Void. I've no idea what just happened, like. I just have to kill stuff, that's all I know. We'll do the Halloween thing now. Knights of Nabarus. One item ready to claim. One item. Oh yeah, Valkyr. Never actually claimed Valkyr. Let's see how cool she looks. Ooh-wee. The actual Valkyr looks so, like, I get what they're going for, but it just looks so bleh. Like, unordered, unstructured. This, on the other hand, this is pretty. That's cool. Ready for Old Hallowed Eve. This is sticky.
I trust you are prepared to get your hands dirty.
I am, mother.
There is so much to be done here on Deimos.
This.
This moon requires a curious mind and a firm hand. The infestation has covered them now, but there are key installations on Deimos that could still serve us well. Locating and securing one of these places will help the reclamation. Lloyd can give you the details.
Mount. Oh. Ugh, damn it, I took my Zora.
Destroy the next time. Hive located. Destroy it with weapon fire.
See, why does it let me hit it? And to be like, oh no, you can't do it.
Thank you. creditable expedients. Additional reward authorized.
Ah, doesn't work.
Done. Now we can continue the restoration project unimpeded. A large predatory organism in the vicinity must be removed before we can reclaim the base. Use bait to lure it out. In order to proceed, you will now need to gather materials.
Where's all the enemies? Why are you all the way over there? Caliber? So that's not timed. I always have such a time when I'm streaming Warframe, but I normally do nothing. Like, nothing like this ever happens. What have you done? What the? Oh no, I'm abandoning it. It's just nothing is spawning. God, this should be finished. What are these guys playing at? Well, that's the first bounty I've ever failed in the Necrolisk. Or in... Wow, these guys suck. Thanks, pals.
I suggest eliminating infested in the vicinity to secure bait. Construction materials.
What is going on? Oh my god. What the hell was going on there? Normally when I'm in that lobby, it just takes me out. What the fuck? What the hell? That. Getting into and out of missions is a bit of a pain for me. And I always find I get into trouble. Do a mission. I get some generic lenses.
You are here to assist. I do appreciate one who is not afraid of a little work. The infestation has covered them now, but there are key installations on Deimos that could still serve us well. Locating and securing one of these places will help the reclamation. Lloyd can give you the details.
Confirmed target is down. Deimos just fractionally improved its odds of survival. Parameters exceeded. Well done, Tenno. In my defense, there was no indication of a second entity, let alone one so unpleasant. Researcher Latrox Oon has agreed to assist our reclamation efforts. Please protect him while he conducts the necessary survey.
There you are. Oh, sight for sore eyes. Look at you. Magnificent. Oh, I said, hello there. Look, hate to bother, but I need to collect samples and frankly, I'm in a bit over my head. I'm doing organ landscapes. Monsters, mainly the monsters. I swear, if the Infanti weren't demanding samples. Ooh, there's one. Pick it up, quick. Lovely. Think we can get a few more.
Ugly.
Green across the board. All samples clear. Remarkable.
Excellent work, Tenno. With Latrox's help, we now have full scan data for the area around the base. You are in proximity to the base location. Once I reactivate the dormant elements, the invested will attempt to prevent completion of the process. Prepare for area defense. Please keep the established perimeter secure. Thank you.
Oh boy, I think you made them mad. There's a bunch more coming!
Infested casualty rate has topped 50%.
There are strong connections across the network.
True relish
is a success.
Holy what?
Oh man, you made that look easy. They won't be back anytime soon.
So leave squads as everyone else is doing it.
Here to assist. I do appreciate one who is not
the
afraid of
one.
A little
for
work. Location and retrieval of Deimos artifacts is always a priority. The data I can collect from them is a valuable resource in its own right. If you want to join the hunt, then Lloyd can direct you to some likely spots. Bring back all you can carry.
Artifacts are located in the indicated zones. Infested substrate will require removal prior to...
Yay! Treasure hunt time, Tenno!
We call this a purifier. Once powered up, it establishes a harmonic with local fauna in order to extract data.
I don't know how to use it.
Motile infested at bay while the purifier does its work.
Rude.
Blooms are unsightly, but valuable. The purifier has finished its work.
That's the way. A great honk. You've got a nose for this, Chip. Wish I had a nose.
Left, right.
What's in the box? We gotta know what's in the box, right?
You will need to release the cache before we can access it. See if you can damage that growth.
Oh, hey, no fair! It's a protected cloud of the infestation! You gotta get inside it to hurt the blobs!
As I predicted, no harm can be inflicted from outside the infested barrier. Proceed inside.
Nothing. Maybe we can find another way to break it free. What's that connected to it?
I have detected these tumors are maintaining a grip on the cache. You will need to burst them. No, you cannot breach the... You cannot breach the infestation from outside its protective barrier. That is the last small tumor. Now return to the main growth and break it open. Very good. Now we shall see what the clash holds.
Wow, you are quick. So quick, I reckon you saved more of the box contents.
Hello? Anyone? This is Corpus Representative Latrox Boom. I'm lost. There you are. Oh, a sight for sore eyes. Look at you. Magnificent. Oh, I say. Hello there. Look, hate to bother, but I need to collect samples, and frankly, I'm in a bit over my head. On interior, landscapes, monsters, mainly the monsters. I swear, if the Antarctic were demanding samples. Ooh, there's one. Pick it up, quick. Lovely. Think we can get a few more?
Come on. Never encounter, I don't know how to kill them quickly.
Proximity alert! Deimos artifacts are located nearby. We call this a purifier. Once powered up, it establishes a harmonic with local fauna in order to extract data. Prevent any infested from interfering with it.
Halfway. fucking... Oh my god, this thing. What is this thing? Oh my god, this is getting a lot. The difficulty in this is ramping up, my dude. Okay.
All done! You even got some extra rare shells, too! So smooth! Wow! You're fantastic!
When Wukong comes in handy with her survivability. Oof!
Caches are often left by shipwrecked crews. They are usually worth investigation.
The infestation's got that box gripped tight. Blast that sucker! Oh, hey, no fair! There's a protective cloud over the infestation! You gotta get inside it to hurt the blobs!
No, 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 you cannot breach the... You cannot breach the infestation from outside its protective barrier.
Nothing. Maybe we can find another way to break it free. What's that connected to it?
The infested substrate has formed tumors anchoring the cache. Blast them free!
Tumors, I don't know if I'm hitting the tumors. It's not a tumor. I don't know what's happening.
No, 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 you cannot breach the... You cannot breach the infestation from outside its protective barrier.
That should be enough. Try and break open the box again.
Very good. Now we shall see what the cache holds.
Wow, you are quick. So quick, I reckon you saved more of the box contents.
Efficiently procured. The additional cache contents should prove valuable.
Hello? Anyone? This is Corpus Rep. Tenno, you're close by. Can I, beg a moment of your time. What a relief. I was expecting to get my head bitten off at any moment. While you're here, can you help me collect some samples? Just a few, and then we're gone. I swear. That ugly one just coughed up what we're after. Could you grab a sample for me? Beautiful. Now we just need a few more lights.
Thank you. Missed. Oh!
Fantastic. I'm starting the data upload. This always draws infected, so keep me safe if you don't mind.
Fucking thing. I don't even know what that thing is. Am I weakening it? I think I am.
And that, friend, is a clean sweep. All samples uploaded. I'm going to lie down. We are green across the board. All samples cleared. Remarkable.
Chip, there's artifacts close by. You go ahead and grab them.
Okay. Hopefully we have enough for everything now. At least for a few things.
It's Navaris! You do know what that is, right? Now,
right?
These ghoulish little knickknacks right? have been in the family for generations. I can't just give them away.
Happy Navaris! See you soon.
Happy Navaris! That's brilliant.
I've done my Halloween treats for the evening. Leave me alone.
Okay, what else? Okay, I'll try to do the Granum thing again. Granum Void. See, like, I wanna know. Okay. Granum Void. Okay. So, mechanics. On the corpus ship, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Okay. Let's kill the Errant Spectre as many Errant Spectres as possible. Timer can be replenished. Collecting particles.
Mission complete. The captain has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Wise founder, protect your avaricious servant.
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
I will consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
We received intel that somebody vital to any operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Watch for security systems.
Found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. Squawkers are heading to your location. Gateway. It won't last long. Move. Free stranded Solaris with Zoris and destroy Parvos's specters. You don't have long.
crowns are safe in my grasp, oh Parvos. Protect me!
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
People of Fortuna, but I have it on good authority help is on the way. Keep the faith, people. Sunshine.